Interesting facts about Aquarius zodiac sign. Known for their curiosity, truthfulness, intelligence, and unpredictability, Aquarians are quite the character, and they can be some of the most interesting signs you'll know. Before we proceed, don't forget to subscribe to Zodiac Talks and click on bell icon to receive all the updates. And now, question of the week. Which body part does Aquarius rule? Options are thighs, knees, ankles, feet. Let me know your answer in comments box. Proceeding to interesting facts. Number one, they forgive, but they never forget. Aquarius have good hearts and can be very forgiving people, but they never forgive a slight. If you hurt them, you can be sure they'll remember it. Not only that, but they'll keep the slight in mind in all your future interactions. They might be willing to forgive, but that doesn't mean they want to be hurt again. Number two, they have incredibly high standards. Aquarians have very high standards for themselves and others, which can be very frustrating to them, but usually leads to amazing results. They're miracle workers, but they're often angry and frustrated with themselves when things don't immediately go their way, particularly if they're to blame. Number three, they're very protective of those they love. Aquarians will do anything for those they love, no matter the circumstances. Hell hath no fury like an Aquarius whose loved ones have been hurt. Number four, their minds are always working at full speed. Aquarians are big thinkers and are always thinking about a variety of subjects. There's never a moment in their day when they're not thinking about several things at once. Number five, they will always speak their mind. Aquarius men and women are tremendously outspoken and particularly incapable of keeping things to themselves. If they have an opinion about something, they'll make sure you know it, and they often don't care who they insult with it. Number six, they can convince anyone of anything. Their active minds and ease of words make them incredibly convincing people, which often translates into getting their way, even in situations where they were at a disadvantage. Watching an Aquarius talk their way out of or into any situation can be a sight to behold. Number seven, they can be incredibly rude when they want to. Unlike other big thinkers, Aquarians know how to avoid being accidentally rude, which means when they want to act rudely, they can do so in very creative ways. If an Aquarius is hurting your feelings, you can be sure it's on purpose. Number eight, they're great at predicting if they'll get along with someone. They don't even need to interact with them directly. Let them watch a group of people, and they'll know without a doubt if they'll be able to get along. Word of advice, don't push them on this. Just take their word for it. Number nine, they hate narrow-mindedness. Aquarians love looking at the world from as many perspectives as possible, and they love it when people do the same. People who refuse to change their minds about a subject rarely get along with Aquarius. What's the fun of talking with someone whose opinion you can't sway? Number 10. They love a good discussion. As the big thinkers they are, Aquarians love a stimulating conversation. And arguments and discussions count as that to them, as long as the person they're talking to puts in the effort to make it enjoyable. You don't even need to agree with them, you just need to be willing to defend your point. Number 11, they're friendlier than they look. Because of their direct personalities and logical minds, Aquarians can be very intimidating, but they're actually pretty friendly people who love getting to know others. Talk to them without fear, and you might just make a new friend. Number 12. They'll treat you how you treat them. Aquarians are very fair, and they'll treat you with the same level of kindness and respect you give to them, so make sure to treat them how you wish to be treated. Number 13. They have horrible sleeping habits. Though they love sleeping, Aquarians find it very hard to keep a healthy sleep schedule since their minds are hectic, and their thoughts and ideas often keep them awake. If you want to stay on their good side, never wake them from a nap. Number 14. They only chase what they think is worth it. Aquarians don't like wasting their time and energy on things that don't matter to them. So, if they don't seem interested, chances are they're not. This applies to people as well, so keep that in mind. Number 15. They do as they please. Nothing can stand in the way of an Aquarius with a goal, and nothing can convince an Aquarius to pretend to be something they're not. They're honest to themselves to the very core. Number 16. They're ridiculously passive-aggressive. Though they have no problem telling off people they don't like, they don't want to be too rude to those they love, so they tend to fall into passive-aggressiveness. Number 17. They're either faithful or single. Aquarians don't take relationships lightly. When they enter one, they go all out, and that includes faithfulness. So don't jump into a relationship with an Aquarius unless you mean it. Number 18. Music is their life. Aquarians love music, and it's not uncommon to see them listening to all kinds of genres throughout the day. Number 19. They won't admit they're wrong unless you force them to. Aquarians hate it when they're wrong, so they'll often pretend they haven't made a mistake and hope they can get away with it. They will only admit they were wrong when called out on it. Otherwise, they'll choose to overlook their mistakes. Number 20. If they're with you, they want to be with you. Aquarius doesn't suffer fools nor people they don't want to be with, which means that if an Aquarius wants to spend time with you, it's because they seriously like you. Number 21. They can keep secrets like a champ. Though they're always sharing their opinion and talking about their days, Aquarians are surprisingly good at keeping secrets and even better at providing advice. Number 22. They work best under pressure. Aquarians are good workers when things are going exactly as they should, but they're even better when they're under pressure, as their overactive minds can focus on several things at once. Number 23. They're always trying out new things. Aquarians get bored easily, so they're always exploring the world around them, looking for new ways to have fun and unique experiences to enjoy. Give them new fun things to do, and they'll love you. Number 24. They need to be comfortable in their environment to be themselves. Though Aquarians will never pretend to be something they're not, they can tone themselves down considerably if they're somewhere they don't feel at home in. It's only in places that they feel comfortable where they can fully express themselves. Thank you for watching the video, and please like, share it with friends to help us grow.